Wairau Valley, Marlborough, June 1843. It's here that a pivotal and bloody event from our past unfolds. The precursor to civil war, to vast land confiscations, and the utter devastation of the indigenous Māori people. Colonial history framed it as a massacre and a fray. But the truth of what really happened and why is so much more than that.